been a long journey.
Over a span of 12 years, I've been at this, not losing weight, but maintaining it. It took me about 3 years to lose over 100 pounds.
Moving like the speed of sound, feet can't keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place.
Number one, where we're going right now, now that you just worked out, and we're going home.
Yeah, we're going home, and we're going to the grocery store to get a roasted chicken.
What are we getting? A roasted what?
Roasted chicken.
And why are we getting a roasted chicken?
Because I'm fucking hungry.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that!